What makes Körting's corporate culture so unique?
Körting's corporate culture is all about finding solutions for our customers and their temper challenges. To do so, our approach is to have everything under one roof, from the engineering over the design, the manufacturing, and to the commissioning. This is how Körting does it, and this is how we shaped the last 150 years. We assure quality on two ways. On one hand, we have our integrated process chains, where we can always make sure that the processes that are in-house are working fine. On the other hand, we frequently ask independent institutes to certify us and certify the quality that we're making.
Why did Körting decide to add liquid ring vacuum pumps to their portfolio?
The market has become increasingly heterogenic. In order to follow that trend, Körting decided in 2015 to extend their portfolio with liquid ring vacuum pumps. Liquid ring vacuum pumps allow us to use hybrid systems. These hybrid systems combine conventional vacuum systems, which use steam ejectors and condensers, with liquid ring vacuum pumps as final stages. The main advantages of these solutions are that we can decrease the steam consumption to a bare minimum. Also, we can optimize the energy consumption, and we can use our transfer point on a pressure level that is ideal. Furthermore, we can optimize the vacuum time, and our in-house testing of our systems always allows us to have the perfect components. Last but not least, we are an independent supplier, and therefore we always choose the best components for a customer. Probably the most important advantage is that we can always answer individually on our customer's special requirements.
On the subject of customized responses, can you tell us something about a recent project?
The biggest challenge in this special project was the combination of limited space and also the necessity of accessibility to all monitoring devices. Starting from the barrier fluid system to all the measurings of the temperature, pressure, and volume flow. To overcome this challenge, we actually used the NFC technology for better accessibility of all these points. We have installed a redundant measuring system that goes beyond legal standards. Level control is provided by bypass level indicator and guided radar for highest safety requirements.
Why did Körting choose a suction pressure control line and double-acting mechanical seals?
Cavitation can cause irreparable damages to the internal components. In order to avoid that, Körting recommends using a suction pressure control line that ensures that the liquid ring vacuum pump never runs in non-permissible conditions. At the same time, this guarantees a stable conditions in the whole operation. The mechanical seals are of the cartridge type, which ensures quick and convenient service. These versions are supplied with barrier fluid systems according to API standards.
How would you sum up the USPs?
In this project, we exclusively work with components made in Germany. All parts are matched together optimally. The motive steam savings and the reliable operation have been realized as planned by this system. A special requirement was the option of retrofitting a redundant liquid ring vacuum pump.
How did Körting's corporate culture help you in this project?
During the entire course of the project, Körting once again found itself reaping the benefits of combining all significantly involved departments, from development, engineering and process planning to electrical engineering and production at one location in Hanover, thereby enabling a goal-oriented collaboration with short communication paths. The heat exchanger is manufactured by a long-trusted sub-supplier in Germany. In principle, a shell and tube heat exchanger would also be possible. With our experience, we are always happy to advise our customers on this.